Guys, welcome to my channel again. This is Lovely Rita Chanley. Now I'm going to put my foot cream, guys. Yes, my foot cream is available in all supermarket, also in Watson and Mercury drugstore. Guys, buy now foot cream. Just very simple. Apply in your crack heels like this. Like I do. Yes. Apply it gently in your crack heels. Actually, now it's not cracking anymore because it's been 1 week already. I'm putting on almost 2 weeks, so it's look nicer than before. Yes, and you just maintain it for my feet is nice. So thank you for watching my vlogs once again. I hope you enjoy. I hope you learn about my secret, guys. Yes, keep on praying. My secret is pray. Even your madam shout you, just pray a tribute in Jesus name. Use your right hand, guys, but in your mind only. Don't rebuke after she beat you. Use your mind to rebuke if she is very very crazy. That's how I do, guys. That's how I do. So the angel will block her and make it come her time for. Yeah, thank you very much once again for watching my vlogs. I hope you learn about my style, about my feelings, about my job, guys. It's not easy job. It's very difficult because I'm in my very very horrible madam. Yes, but praise God is with me. The Lord didn't allow me that I'm crying like before, because guys, you know, so much heart pains before that I experienced. So now God make me strong and very happy. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You make me stronger than before. Because now madam, she's telling me you're not scared anymore. You're not like before. Because guys, before I'm just crying. Now she never see me crying. No effect. She is angry. I didn't bother. I just listen. Just keep quiet. Because she said cannot talk. You cannot answer it. Just keep quiet. Not my mouth be bigger than she's shouting, and my high blood pressure, my heart is pain if she is angry. Her heart, not mine. So yes guys, just pray for my madam. Give peace of my madam. Lord, please give my madam peace of mind, a very kindness mind for her to understand things. Yes, oh God, hallelujah, hallelujah. I lift it to you, Lord. I know you are the one who watched me, Lord, who watched here, madam, Lord, who saying so badly, Lord. So I just keep it to you, Lord. I lift it to you. I know you will fix it. I know the goodness will prevail, and you love me. I know you love me, and you love also madam. But madam is the high temper, the bad spirit in her body is still there. So I hope tomorrow she's okay. So thank you, Lord Jesus, for this night. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving me a very understanding heart. I accept really all the bad words that she gave, but because it's not true. I know, Lord, it's not true. So I will never get mad at all. Thank you very much, and bless my family, bless my friends, bless my followers. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you guys, have a nice sleep. My prayer for us. Thank you, and keep always praying. God bless.